Welcome guys, so this week's challenge run is the most challenging so far. It's includes the new content, so you're gonna have to kill Overmind and the growth and do it fast with all these extra debuffs. So the 80% extra HP and 70% damage, plus the slime. Where is it? The scraps are faster and they have melee slime, sticky, sorry. So that's going to make it rough. I suggest maybe going lightning if you're playing Ronin or shock abilities, just to give yourself some time, some survivability up close, and definitely get some precision weapons. You're obviously going to need it, as you'll see, especially against these two bosses. The scores this week aren't going to be very high. I think people will get over 40k. I know this run's not over 40k, but I'm pretty sure we can get over 40k. But top 10% is definitely not going to be over 40k. I think it'll be much lower. I think people will have a lot of difficulties even clearing this one. So I hope this helps. I'll be posting these weekly, hopefully within the first few days of the reset, just to help you guys get in the top 10%. So make sure to subscribe to keep up to date with those, and let's get stuck in. As usual, I won't commentate. We'll just run through and I'll see you guys at the end.
There's a large group of bad guys up ahead. They must be guarding something good, so we'll kill them and take whatever it is. You're the expert when it comes to killing everyone, and I just served your help. But if I were you, this is one of those times that I would kill everyone. Stargate? This is sort of like that, except you'll probably die. Guess a lot of them died in Stargate. Yeah, this is just like Stargate. Big gross things and kill whatever pops out.
These things don't know who they're messing with.
extraction point. Temperamental, but it'll get most of you there. Somewhere. I'm not trying to sound ominous, I just don't have an exact location. Get out of there. Don't fail that portal steam. There's a shipment of juice moving through here that's got your name on it. But if you find any without your name on it, go ahead and take those through.
Oh.
bad guys around there. You're gonna need to clear them out. Just for general safety reasons. Not because of my own personal bloodline.
Imagine what I could do with two arms.
Now head to the teleporter. Good news. There's no need to worry about the long-term effects of juice injection, as your imminent death is all but certain. Imagine being birthed into a dystopian world from inside a giant ball of custom goo, only to be immediately shot at. Don't feel bad. Just go right ahead. Get back here. Thank you. Overmind used to be famous for predicting the future. Guess what he didn't predict? Everything that's happened since then.
Never.
I will bring death. Ha!
Take good care of that juice and bring it back here. You know, they outlawed these things back in the Golden Age after all the Inside Out incidents.
Credits taken.
This is a smash and grab. The juice will be heavily guarded, so grab it and get out as quick as possible. You don't even need to kill him.
Good one!
Thank you. a portal and warp back here. Old teleportal in the back room that's off grid. Should get you in close to where you need to go. Doing great. lived long enough to inject this many powers before. I'm sure you'll be fine, though.
Parts withdrawn.
Well, he's gotten quite a bit bigger. Or some of him has. Thank you.
Alright, I hope that helps, guys. It's a lot harder than previous weeks. It's definitely the hardest one yet, especially given that growth is only just been released. Some people haven't even cleared it in the normal run, let alone the challenge run. Yeah, so I don't think you need very high score this week to get top 10%, but it is challenging. I think we'll get over 40k, and I know a couple other guys will get over 40k, so it'll be interesting to see how high we get. But I'm going to reset my infamy now, so I'll go back to level 1. But yeah, I hope that helped, and make sure to subscribe because I'll be posting these weekly, hopefully within the first few days, just to help you guys get in the top 10% and get a first look at what the challenge run is this, you know, each week. So yeah, make sure to subscribe, and we will see you next time. Thanks for watching. Bye.